Hello friends, welcome to Technocrat CS Academy. In previous video, we discussed basics of indexing. In this video, let's continue the discussion on indexing. Question can be asked in exam, what is indexing and what is the structure of indexing in database? So let's understand what is the structure of indexing in database. Now, as we discussed in previous video, indexing is data structure technique which allow to quick retrieve records from database file. That is, indexing is nothing but data structure and it is one kind of technique which allow to quick retrieve or fast access of records from database file. Now, if database file is sorted, we can apply binary search for order record. And if the database is unsorted, system have to search all blocks one by one. Maybe system can search till the end of file. That means if the data file, whether it is sorted or unsorted, it make time for searching. So the solution to make less time for and accessing record or accessing record fastly, there is one technique called as indexing. For example, book. Book contain index page. In that index page, there is two column and that two column contain first column is the topic name or the term name and second one is the corresponding page number. Same thing we are going to do in this indexing. Means what? Now let's consider this file is a sorted file and to make an index file for this file, there is a two column. Now this is the index file and index file contain two column. First is the search key and second column is for block pointer. Now search key are used or search key is the search attribute on which value we are going to search. For example, suppose I am going to search by roll number, then my search key value becomes roll number with corresponding block pointer. Now all student information is stored into main database file here. So here in index file we just storing search key value with corresponding block pointer and it directly goes to that particular block where the record is stored. Because as we discussed in briefly in previous video, we have to search first block, not record. So instead of storing record address in indexed file, we store base address of block. For example, block 2 store the record roll number 11 to roll number 20 and if I search the particular search key value, that is roll number 15, so this block pointer is not pointing to 15 but it pointing to the address of block pointer, that is block B2 where the 15 is stored. Now after the searching particular base block, the record is searched easily. So index file contain two files. So, indexing is a way to optimize the performance of database by minimizing the number of disk access. So, it is a data structure technique which used to quickly locate and access data in database. Now, index file contains two columns, that is first one is the search key. Search key contains primary key or candidate key of the table, that is the search value you are going to search the record, and second column is used for block pointer. It is also called data reference, which contain data set of pointer which holding the address of disk block where data particular value can be found. That means it can be contain address of block pointer. It is also called as a data reference. Now, indexing is a data structure and technique to access data file quickly or fastly. That means by indexing, the structure of main file cannot be changed or affected. And indexing is an optional part. Now, let's see what is the advantages and disadvantages of indexing. Now, because of indexing, it makes faster search and retrieve of record. That means it gives fast search and fast access of record. Now, second advantage, it helps you to reduce total number of input-output operation needed to retrieve data. Now, the index file contains two columns, that is search key value and block pointer. So, it reduces the total number of input-output operation to retrieve data. Now, disadvantage of indexing is that index takes additional disk space. Now, because we know that indexing is optional and it takes additional data structure method to make fast accessing. Now, it is a metadata. Now, what is metadata? Metadata is data of data. Now, system have to store some additional files and it required data space. That is, it is the disadvantage of the indexing, but you can take this disadvantage as optional when you want to make system faster. Advantages of indexing, and this is the all basic structure of indexing. Now, so in next video we will going to see some basic terminology of indexing, that is dense index and sparse index. So till then, share this video with your friends, and still if you not subscribe the channel, subscribe it and press the bell button so you will get latest update. Thank you. Thank you.